Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the channel. Oh god, no, put your phone away, there's a guy robbing, he robbed somebody. Thank you so much for stopping by. That whatever. Just rob some bitches. And I'm taking, you received stolen item, you can choose to keep it or return it for a reward. $2,000? I'm keeping that shit. Thank you guys so much for joining me on another GTA 5 WWE Edition episode. I appreciate you stopping by. I need you to do me a big favor and hit that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can if you've been enjoying this series. I know I got a lot of random content on the channel lately, and man, I'm excited about it, and I hope you are as well. A lot of fun stuff. So if you're new here, or if you really haven't perused the channel as of late, feel free to go do that, because there's a lot of fun stuff that this is not what I want to be driving right now. There's a lot of stuff that you guys you might enjoy. So I say, step out of your comfort zone, you know, click on something maybe you wouldn't normally click on. You might surprise yourself. Oh dear, oh god, oh dear. So yeah, thank you guys once again for being here. We are headed back towards Trevor's, aka CM Punk's, safe house here. Because apparently someone is awaiting for us. Someone is apparently mad at, how do I get in there? Mad at CM Punk, so hopefully, oh dear. Oh no, don't gotta fly up. Jumping out the damn car like that. Jesus, put your phone away, put the gun away. You don't need that right now, sir. Punk is so violent. Here we go. Let's head upstairs and see what awaits Mr. Punk this evening.
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right. Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy. And Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's going to leave me. I mean, this is her place. And the fornicating? There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa. Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam, he died a noble death, bringing great joy to a lonely man.
I ain't got a very big penis. Some girls laugh when they look at it.
Well, show me.
Show me, boy!
I don't want to.
Nope!
Mine ain't nothing special. But this boy gets the job done, all right? Now, Wade here says that you work at the docks.
Yes.
Look at me!
Can you just put your Johnson away, sir?
Oh, Jesus.
Yes, I work at the docks.
And? Anything interesting there for a man like me?
Well, I mean, I don't rightly know. What kind of person are you?
Oh, I'm that kind of person. Floyd, I am that kind of person. Now, let's get you, Wade, and that little tormentor down there to put these on. We are going for a ride. Gentlemen, the gateway to America awaits.
Run. We got an inside man at the port of LS. I'm going to send you some information. I need you on point to help plan things.
I got it, too, but I really missed it.
Alrighty, we are, I don't know where we're headed. Get in your truck. We got a plan, apparently. I'm not really sure what it is, but I'm gonna go ahead, go to Pier 400. Bang out of the way!
Come on then, Floyd, what you got for me?
Oh, my dear Jesus.
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we
situation
got.
Now.
You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
Oh, dear.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Oh, dear.
I'm sorry.
Well,
there's been all these Meriwether folks hanging around.
Meriwether security consultant. Private army.
Oh.
Private army to the New World Order.
My butt's gone.
The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil.
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
What are they guarding?
Go park and get the dispatch.
Yep, will do.
Go park and get the dispatch. Park next to dispatch, baby.
Here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd, this can go real wrong real quick.
Especially with pumpkin ball, Jesus Lord.
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew. There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal. Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
Follow Floyd. All right, sir.
You gonna take
following Floyd.
Yeah, it's over here.
Following Floyd.
Coming in and out of here. Big sky crane things that can pick up.
And him roaring.
Now this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that stretched to 50 feet.
Now what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they had the water surface real covered.
Okay.
So that is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedored them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But?
But these are marked military. Government.
Uh-huh.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
Hmm.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Meriwether guys.
Uh-oh. Oh! Boy on the ground.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler.
Nah, you good.
Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Excuse me? What's not a question? You wanna repeat that? Yeah, look at your clipboard.
Get up. We gotta do this.
You're lucky my friend told me where to go. Get in the handler. Fine. How do I get in the damn thing?
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay.
Yikes. He was rude. Like, no need to be rude.
How about I run that
prick over a container using
L? I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers. They're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
I know.
You'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier when he's neck deep in shit.
Sorry. Move the marked containers to the loading area. Punk out here trying to score something big, and he out here moving some damn containers. Okay. Let's back up a smidge. Beep! Beep! Oh my god, what are you even doing? Okay, let's move it this way. This thing is hard. This thing is not easy to maneuver.
Those are the containers in Bay B.
Baby. Let's get straight.
They're so on to us.
No, they're not. No, I got it. Oh, maybe not. okay. Hang on. hang on. I gotta get a better angle on it. Wait for it. I'm coming. I got it. Ready. Go up. And now,
clamp it on now.
Clamp it on. All right.
We got it. Let's take her down to Bay F. All
right.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
That is incorrect.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
It's heavy machinery.
Fuck, my eyes a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful.
More. All right, and we're going to drop this bitch right over. Once the thing is lowered, press right to release the container.
I know, got me. Now I'll get the other
nice.
One for you.
Nice. Who's me. The man? Look at me.
I'm going to need a better view of that freighter.
Okay. I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. Sir. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot. Be careful.
Why are you telling me be careful? I know what I'm doing. I just did this. Ready? We're going to scoot over. I'm going to hit you with the...
And attack
swab
it.
I am. Swab
hey,
I am.
Whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job.
There was I did not fellatiate no one.
With the say no more. You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
Yes. And... Oh. Nope, wrong button. Bam.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
Yes, sir. Go to the crane. Then... get up. Climb the crane to reach the cabin.
Over here.
Climb the crane to reach the cabin. And up we go. All right, we got some photos to take. We got some pictures to take.
I'm gonna go up this thing, and then I'm gonna go up this thing, and then. I'm gonna
hey,
go up this one.
Very time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
What if I push your ass off? Then what? Go on this walkway. Wait, what's he telling me to do? Where I'm going? Wait, where I'm going? I don't know where I'm going. Where do you want me to go? Say it again. Sir? Oh, there it is. I found it. Oh,
okay.
Dear.
I'm sitting here. What do you want?
Load the containers onto the trucks. Why?
First, you gotta line up the cabin over the container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. Looks like you're in line. You
okay.
Got it. Now pick it up so it'll clear the other containers and move it down to the end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5.
Okay.
All the way to the end.
Okay. I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
There's the truck. Set it down gentle.
Shut
you want to line it up with the frame of the truck.
Shut your ass up. I got it. Right. Nope. Shit. No, I got it.
The truck is clear to go.
Yeah.
Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again.
No, I don't.
Take us back up to the other end. Plastic.
Just like the people. I don't want to. Sir, I'm not enjoying this. I did not come here to do manual labor, sir.
Get in position over the second container in Bay 1.
If I don't push his ass off when this is all over, this will all be for naught. This will all be for naught. Turn down. Nope. Over. Yep. Hook it. Nope. Hook. Hook. Nope. Down. Hook it. And up. And up. And shwabam! Pull it over the thing! Moving containers, baby, bada ding! Jet Sam, Bill Jacob! Almost dropped that bitch down! But it's okay! I hope you're all having a fantastic day here this evening, this morning, whatever time of day you may be watching this on at. Doesn't even matter. You good? Beautiful.
All right, you're good. Done. Break time.
Thanks.
Wow. I mean, this is some view, ain't it? I'm gonna take a couple shots for my boy.
Go to the vantage point at the end of the catwalk. Okay. Jump down. And go to the vantage point. Use the camera phone to take photos of the boat. Photos. Photos of the boat. Photograph the front of the ship. Took the photo. Take a photo of the guard on board the ship. And wait for him. There's the guard. Take a long shot of the back of the ship. That's what I'm gonna do. There's the back of the ship for you. Press X to send the photos. I'ma pull down to Ron. Send him down to Ron. Photo sent to Ron. Ron got the photos. Send the crane to the docks floor. Photo receipt, boss. All terms of get back to you. Blah, 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 blah. All right. Time to get up out the crane. Oh, dear. I gotta go all the way back down. I wish I could just jump down this shit. Wish I could jump down this shit. We're gonna just take a little. Oh, there you go. What? Oh, no, 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 no. I was gonna try to soften the blow a little bit. Shit. Shit. Okay. Oh, that actually was good. That actually turned out okay because it put me back on the ground. Get in the truck. Drive to the docking area. You drive to the docking area. This thing is not.
It's
easy
over
to maneuver.
On the
Excuse
other
me,
dock.
Sir. Yeah,
so they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules apply to me.
I don't know.
I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she did you. She'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. So jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
Oh. We're driving in.
Hey, 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 hey. You can't come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understando. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back out!
Okay, something funky going on here.
God, don't speak English.
manifesto. He said,
Yes.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Well, Floyd, leave the restricted area. Bye. Bye. I'm gone. I'm out of this bitch.
Peace.
Go to Floyd's apartment. All right, let's hop in the... this guy. Damn. I am gone.
Trevor?
Ron called me.
You've really stumbled onto something.
I agree.
Ship, Meriwether.
Yeah. I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
All right, some fishy shit going down to that little, I'm turning that music off, but down to that little dock area, and I'm gonna find out what is happening. All right, bringing the briefcase back to the safe house and see what's inside. Fucking the door now, banging the door now, Bobby not gonna hide. Went and got the briefcase.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's, there, Wade. Look, Benny, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
Yikes.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Oh, that's low self-esteem, Wade. We got to build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
That was quick. Okay, oh snap.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Meriwether security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. What? Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater.
Jesus.
That means stealing us a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
Ooh, select an approach for the heist. Let me see. I say we go the chopper route.
Offshore. Deep sea adventure. Gotta be.
That's what I'm gonna go with. We're gonna go offshore.
You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent.
Oh
tell
yeah,
Floyd
getting Stone Cold
to find
on
us
board.
A submarine. And ask Ron where we can steal a heavy lift chopper. Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, dear.
We are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man! Smell him! No. Smell him!
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
What a bath! You stink! My God! Well, here's Punk back at home just watching some TV. Apparently not. Apparently no longer. Mission passed! Scouting the port. Well, it seems like we got a big job ahead of us. Mr. Punk has planned on... Oh, eyes a little funky. Has planned on rob... Oh, dear. Stone Cold. Calling Stone Cold. Hold up.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
Dipper is a bitch. There's a penis on the chalkboard. I can't wait this game anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much for tuning in to another episode of GTA 5 WWE Edition. In the next episode, I think we're getting prepped up to rob that bitch. So it's about to go down in Chinatown. Stone Cold, CM Punk, John Cena. We might all be teaming up for an epic triple team awesomeness. That came out wrong. Thank you guys for stopping by. Hit that thumbs up button as hard as you possibly can. And stay tuned for much more GTA 5 WWE Edition. I appreciate you. Love y'all. See you soon. See you next time. Bye-bye.